that classic tale tragedy, William Shakespeare's Hamlet. Now, normally Hamlet runs about 3 hours, but we're all in a rush to get upstairs to watch the Big Bad musical, so we're going to try and condense it to about 30 minutes. We'll do our best. For this is a story. Mystery. This is a story of madness.
This is a story of betrayal.
This is a story of sword fight.
Oh, wait till you see this sword fight. See, then can I do this stage combat workshop? Which would be something more interesting for the face. I'm sorry.
Thank you. As I was saying, this is the story of Hamlet, Prince of Denmark.
Excuse me, it's Hamletta, Princess of Denmark.
Yeah, whatever. Actors, please prepare yourselves. Attention! Acting drills! Laugh! Now cry! You're pulling on a rope? You're falling in love! Very well. On your marks, get set, action! A long, long time ago, in a country far, far away, Denmark. Midnight.
Oh, oh, oh.
On the battlements of Elsinore Castle.
We
Oh, that it should come to this. My father was 2 months dead, so loving to my mother. Frailty, thy name is woman. Married with my uncle, can you believe it? The funeral bank means that coldly furnished forth the marriage tables. How tacky.
Good day, Lord Hamlet. Well met. At the Met. Good day, Lord Hamlet. Well met. At the Met.
Lady.
Lord. Clearly a man.
Lord. Lady.
You're a guy. But Shakespeare and women in British society during the Renaissance. And if you're a girl, we can't be friends. There'll be sexual tensions. And things will change. And girls are scared.
There, Horatio, well meant to sigh. Or Hamlet.
Hamlet.
Maybe Hamlet, buddy. Horatio, methinks I see my father.
Where? Where?
In my mind's eye, Horatio.
My lord, I think I saw him yesterday night. My lord, the king, your father.
Horatio, he's dead. 6 feet under, pushing up daisies, curling worms, dripping with disgusting slime.
He had a freckle on his bottom.
I have a freckle on my bottom. It's the Hamlet family freckle. Wherefore is my father wandering from his grave in the noon? Horatio, we'll watch tonight. Perchance
to walk
again.
We shall wait for night to come. Oh, my lord, it comes.
It's a minister of grace and fairness.
Boo!
Hamletta, are you your father? Come forth.
Call me forth, I'll follow it.
What are you doing? What if it takes you to some dreadful cliff, sends you to some monster? How do you know that's really your father?
Good point, but we go.
Who's your dad?
Hamletta,
mark me. Why art thou wearing so much eyeliner? And I thought I told you to stay away from that Horatio.
Speak, I'm bound to hear.
So art thou to revenge what thou shalt hear, if ever did thy dear father love? Revenge my foul and most unnatural murder.
Murder?
Murder, most foul.
Foul?
Most foul. Strange and unnatural.
Don't worry, I will avenge you by murdering strange and unnatural fowls.
The serpent that did snake thy father's life now wears his crown.
Then I will avenge you by murdering strange and unnatural serpent fowls.
No. You don't get it. Me, your father, good. Your uncle, now the king, bad. Me, father, take nap. Your uncle pour poison in my ear. I wake up dead. Now, he's the king, and he married my wife.
Wait, he poured poison in your ear?
Yes, the Eustachian tubes connect to the throat. Didn't you learn anything in Mr. Carver's science class?
Seriously.
The money I pay for tuition. If you pay attention, you could have been a doctor. Remember me, Hamletta, and avenge my murder, or else you're grounded for all eternity. Ooh!
flooding the stage! Look what I'm stuck with! I said, Willie, scrap that play, Hamlet! Too many lines, too many scenes, too many deaths! Instead, write Pelonius, king of the high seas! Yes, scallywags and salty beards! Maybe some ships and some swords, even scantily clad women! This is my moment! You are the moment to write your own play! Now, where was I?
Scantily clad woman.
Oh, yes. Listen, son, you're off to college, so I shall give you some parting advice. Neither a borrower nor a lender be, and beware of entrance to a quarrel. Never, ever, ever make a frozen ball in the wintertime, and be very careful with those new Q-tip device contraptions, because they can hurt your brain very much. Now, where is your sister Ophelia?
Mayhap my sister is sewing in her closet.
Well, fetch you her. A little good advice never hurt anyone. Besides, I'd like to talk to her about this Hamlet character. Sorry, Hamletta.
I think Ophelia might still be in the shower.
Bring her here at once!
Ophelia, you've been in there forever. Just all you want to do is get out!
Well, that's an inappropriate use of anachronism.
sexy is what it means to take a seat.
Gildenstern.
reverting back to childhood memories.
Ingo, el poder para triunfar.
Venom to life.
Oh!